So I play in the Flitcroft family, the eldest son, who is often at kind of like loggerheads with Maurice's character throughout the film, and kind of testing his aspirations or trying to question him at points, which sometimes comes from places that maybe it shouldn't come from, and he's trying to work it out himself as well throughout it. And that's what appealed to me about the film and playing the part as well, was that there was very much a journey that my character was written, very much a journey that my character was on, which was quite exciting to do. The whole story about Maurice is great, and it's about the idea of like doing the process, not necessarily about the outcome, if you're any good at something by the end of it, but actually just enjoy kind of what's happening, because he's obviously rubbish at it even by the end.
Maurice is a unique persona, and he's embodied by one of the finest actors of his generation in Mark Rylance. Can you talk about your experiences working with Mark and what you think is unique and special about Mark?
I think Mark's somebody who like really cares about telling stories, and sometimes there's a lot of things that happen, I think, from an acting point of view that kind of like, you know, egos can kind of creep in and your own kind of, but he's very much there to tell the story first and foremost, which is brilliant, and which is great to work with him, therefore, because he's there to work with you in order to tell something else, which is a really nice feeling when you're working with him.
See, behind the camera, Craig, a young director, but also someone who's been an actor. Can you talk a little bit about what kind of a storyteller he is and what that looked
like? Yeah, he's brilliant. I mean, he's always, it feels very, really relaxed on set as well, which is great. And obviously, as you said, like, he used to act, well, still acts. So that's great, and kind of quite reassuring from you as an actor knowing that as well, and he knows how to communicate with his actors, and that's quite nice, and he'd give you a lot of opportunity to play and have fun whilst you were filming, which was, you know, great from an acting point of view.
Showing the film here tonight, you were a big part of the London Film Festival, and I guess the question that everyone was asking as we emerge from the last few years is why storytelling matters so much in all of our lives. What does it mean to you, and do you have an answer to that big question?
Yeah, I think I suppose there's so many reasons. Stories can be useful in so many different ways, and I suppose with this film as well, that with the last couple of years it has been quite difficult at different points, and this I feel like is a great sense of kind of escapism. Always happens in film, right? And this is a real feeling of doing that, but kept in an optimism which always exists, and trying to maybe sometimes it's been hard to kind of reconnect to that over the last couple of years, and I think this film does a good showing of doing that.